are our breath. So excretory system throw out the waste material from our body. Excretory system consists of two bean shaped kidney, which is located at the posterior of abdomen, pairs of ureter, one urinary bladder and one urethra. The structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. There are billions of nephron in a kidney. Kidneys filters the 5 ml of blood 400 times a day and throw out the waste material from the body in the form of urine. After, the filtered blood goes to the ureter and collects in the urinary bladder and go out from the urethra. This is the inferior vena cava, this is the abdominal aorta. Now I will show you how it works.
The atmosphere, how to protect us from extreme heat, that like the glass, glass protect the plant from extreme heat. The pollution of outside does not enter in inside the plant.
Water. In the battery is positive charge and negative charge.
type
we
of animals?
We have like a nature project.
Which type of animals?
Cow, fox, cow, buffalo,
donkey, horse.
Working model. This is with your, this is for the winter time.